Tijani Oniru, one of the sons of late Oba of Oniru, attacked by security men. Tijani Oniru, one of the sons of Oba Abiodun Idowu Oniru, the late Oniru of Iruland, who died in 2019, has been spotted in a viral video being beaten by some men who had security inscribed on the outfit they wore. Though what caused the altercation is still unknown at the moment, however, one of the security men was heard saying that he came to attack them. Tijani was subsequently pushed out of the gate. Twitter user at Halim360, who shared the video and also tagged Lagos government authorities in his tweet, wrote, World War II in Oniru, the boys of the new Oba of Oniru assaulting Tijani Oniru, son of former Oba. All this is not necessary.